Chip brushes are really great, whether it's in the start of your painting or towards the end of your painting, to use for big blocky shapes. I love using it in the hair for these straighter lines, places where we can find more geometry and more rigidness.